I missed my Spanish lesson today. Either you have missed your lesson again. Yeah, I've been busy. Can you leave me alone? Oh, I'm sorry if I'm bothering you with your learning goals. Well, you are. Okay, I'm tired of this. See you soon. What does that even mean? Is that me talking? There's voice acting in here, in this. Okay. Oh, E is to look, turn around quickly. Can I run? I can run, which means I'm gonna have to run from something. Let's see what this is. Find your lesson in the abyss. I don't know what this says. Down the hall. Missing item. I'm gonna have to find something. So can I hide anywhere? Are there? Two days, this is like Granny. The horror game Granny, that old horror game called Granny. I already saw. I don't need to see again. Find your Spanish lesson in the abyss. I think L means the. So nothing else can be L. I can crouch. Incentra can be the abyss. There's a missing one here, so I'm gonna have to find that. I don't know how I'm going to do that. Because there's a giant green owl looking for me around here. How do I hide? To whoever finds this, I don't have much time. The Oolingo bird has captured me, and I fear I may never escape its clutches. it has been days since I was taken. I've been trying to outsmart that relentless bird at every turn. At first, I thought it was just trying to teach me a new language, but now I'm not sure. Does that sound means that it knows I'm here? There's something more sinister at play here. I can feel it in my bones. The bird's lessons have become increasingly difficult. Almost as if it's preparing me for something, but for what? I don't know, but I refuse to give up hope. I managed to find the key card to the exit hidden it in my cell. So there's a key card. Is the key card in my cell as well? Where that pesky bird won't find it. I just need to bide my time. Wait for the right moment to make my escape. If you're reading this now, no, I haven't given up. I will find a way out of here no matter what it takes. Who's Jenny? Jenny wrote this. There's nowhere to hide, is there? Correct sentence required. Okay. I'm just hiding in the rooms. So I need to figure out what this is. Like, I have to find out the whole sentence in Spanish. So, find is that. I need two. Lesson is that. I need two. Sounds like it's on that side. Okay, I think the correct two is even on here. Correct sentence required. What is the correct sentence? Okay. I'm gonna have to go through. I'm gonna have to go through the house. What room is this? what's over here. Find your lesson in the abyss. Is it weird that I already answered that and I already knew that I need to? Okay, that picture is useless. These plush toys make a squeaking sound if you step on them. Time to go down the green hallway. No. I escaped it. I can't go back up there. I can only go down. I wonder where I'm going. Oh, I'm going to the abyss. It's dark in here. I don't have a flashlight. I'm in the abyss. And I can't see anything. I can't go back up. And I can't go further down. I could just move side to side. I broke the game. There was different voice acting since I'm back where I am. I forgot what it was. So, what is the correct sentence? Two isn't even on there. I think it's that. All I can hear is the stomping of the owl. It's the exit. That rhymed. I don't know why. That's startling. Just a giant cartoony owl coming for you is scary. Okay, now I need to find out. I'm dead. Oh. The crouching is useful. All you have to do is crouch in front of it. Mistakes are the gateway to our realm. Anyways, all you have to do is crouch and it won't see you. Gerida poor lass. I think I know what that word is. In that one. So now all I have to do is avoid the owl, the very evil owl. And get back to the cafeteria. You can't hide anywhere. The crouching is useless. I thought I had 2 days. This is the last day to escape. I don't understand. I'm gonna close this door. Okay. So, I forgot what it was. It was something that had this word in it, and this one. Okay, so I'm gonna have to find that again. That paper is useless. Just try to avoid all the stuffed animals. I haven't been in this room yet. Okay, now I can look at this. Agarada por las, and I can't see the rest of it because it's scribbled out. I know what words those are. Okay, now to unlock it so I can get out of here. Okay. I can hear. Okay. Watch the giant owl, the giant green owl, walk away. probably gonna turn around so we can't go out that way. Is the Oolalingo over here? I can hear it. Okay, we're just gonna watch the Oolalingo leave. Obviously gonna turn around. Okay, now that I have that memorized, you're not gonna trip me again, stuffed animal. It was this. It's lagging to the wall. Okay, so it's not that. I know what it is now. I took a photo, by the way. So there is a way to hide out of view. Okay. This one? No. Get rid of everything. This. I think I got it. Okay, I got it. Now I have to go back. Okay, I got this. Oh, it's two. It's two. I got the key card to the exit. Now we're finally gonna get out of here. Listening for it. Okay, it's down that hallway. Did I get the ending? The first, gameplay. The first time I did this, I broke the game by immediately going in. That was it. That was the whole ending. Anyways, let's see what happens when you die 3 days. Okay, it's a child's voice this time. I am a person of multiple voices. So we're gonna get caught 3 times and see what happens. 2 days remaining. So we're gonna get captured 3 times to see what happens. This is the second time. I missed all of those except the last one. Why does it have like a sister location jump scare? The last day. So we have 3 days. Wait a minute. Okay, the door was just open and blocking my cell. Let's see what happens when you get captured 3 times. And I didn't. Just game over. Okay. I guess that's all. It looks like a periwinkle, kind of. Anyways, if you enjoyed the video, like the video, and if you want to see more gameplay and or reactions, consider subscribing, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye.